The RoboShip, without a single human on board, first autonomous container vessel to launch in 2018. Container ship will operate on the water as a manned vessel in 2020 and be fully autonomous by 2020. Will reduce diesel-powered truck haulage by 40,000 journeys a year and remove 747 tons of CO2 from the air. Set to take over route that transported Yara's Porsgrunn plant to ports in Brevik and Larvik.